Malaman yung chords nito. Ayan guys, please comment down below. At saka, gagawa ko ng next blend ko na. Ituro ko yung ginamit ko at yung natutunan kong chords. Thank you for watching guys.